Uh-oh.
Are you getting a notice? I got mine.
Yep, you hit that.
Yep.
Can I watch the video?
Mm-hmm.
Did you hit that?
Yep.
Hey, Patricia Johnson and Doug Hepner.
Can I watch the video?
Mm-hmm.
How do I get comments?
Trish Johnson and Doug Hepner.
Who? Turn down your sound.
Well, we didn't turn our phones. Did you turn yours down?
Yes.
When?
Now.
There.
Oops, I lost it.
There. Oh, John Young.
Hey, we got 10 already.
Yeah. Hello there, people.
Linda Schwerberger.
Oh, we got Doug Hepner, John Youngberg, Patricia Johnson, Linda there, Connie Shinlin. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Linda.
Hi, this is Patricia from Oklahoma.
Hi, Linda Johnson. We got two Lindas, Linda Schwerberger and Linda Onero.
But it's not showing this here.
What?
It's not showing.
Where?
That they're high in this.
I don't know how to fix that. Sue Kruseska, Yale Stajo.
Why are my comments not showing?
I don't know. You got it set on something else. Did I share this to who I was going to share it to?
There it goes. Now it's live.
Oh, great.
Hi, Patricia. Hi, Linda. Hi, Loretta. Hi, Gail.
Suppose Elmer's there?
I don't know if Elmer's there or not.
Should I send you a thing? Ooh, Deborah Smith.
Deb Smith. I thought she was going to... She made it. She had to have a graduation,
oh,
I think she
is
said.
Is it over or has it started yet?
Well, I don't know.
Well, who does?
I'm hitting likes on these.
Okay.
What do you think?
I think we'll start.
There's Jim from Florida. He says, hello from Florida, Mama Jeff.
Hello, Jim.
Hi there. How's the weather down there? What about Michelle? Where's she at?
Sandra Reif.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm going to start.
Uh-oh.
Don't do that.
Hi, Kathy.
Okay, live from the hog capital of the world, it's Saturday night. I'm Smiling Jeff, she's Lucky Limp Sanderson, and along with Ducky, Bucky, and old Dan the Wonder Horse, we are the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show. And before we start tonight's entertainment, Donna would like to update you on our weekly activities.
Do I have to tonight?
I
lost my sheet.
I don't remember if we had any weekly activities.
Well, let's see. We've had about the weather. It's anywhere between 50s and 70s. We've had some rain. I don't know exactly how much we've had. Went to a baseball game on Tuesdays. My great-grandson played. Wednesday, we went to Courtyard Village and saw a lot of our new friends. They did karaoke there. They sang right along with us. Thursday, the baseball game was canceled because of the rain. You went. When did you go? Did you go today to mow your sister's yard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I'm so tired.
And no courtyard Thursday again.
We went for
but
tacos.
Happy Memorial Day weekend.
We went to for tacos.
Yeah, we went to Colony Inn. And let's see. This is Memorial Day. And my son and my brother were in the Navy. So.
Is that it?
I think that's pretty much it.
That's all we did?
Oh, Kirsten said hello. She's getting groceries right now, so she can't get on.
Kirsten who?
Kirsten, my granddaughter.
Oh, does she have to buy groceries?
Which she has to eat, you know.
Okay, we're going to start out with a song that was recorded but not written by Willie Nelson.
Hi, Mary Lou.
Hey, Bobby Cravens.
What? Oh, yeah. Hi, Bobby.
In the twilight glow, I see her. Blue eyes crying in the rain. kissed goodbye and parted. I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, and only memories remain. Through the ages, I'll remember.
Somebody said they're glad it's on Saturday. But Sue said it.
Oh, my neighbor, Mike Kepner's watching.
I haven't seen Elmer, though.
Hey, Mark.
And someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. In a land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying in the rain.
Uh-oh. That was written by Fred Rose.
Yeah, by who?
Fred Rose.
Who's that?
He's the guy that wrote that song.
Okay.
I always figured Willie Nelson wrote it, but he didn't.
Let's see, you learn something new every day.
Okay, now who requested this song? I guess you did, didn't you?
Well, I mentioned it to you, and we haven't done it for quite a while.
Okay, this is an Elvis song. Darn fleas.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright sunny day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said that the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was when we met. You read your lines so carefully. You never missed a cue. Then came act two, you seemed to change. You acted strange. And why, I'll never know. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me. And I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down.
Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
How was that?
Fine, I think. See, Carlos. Yeah. Carla's watching.
All the way from wherever she is.
The Carolinas, isn't it?
One of them. East or west. I'm not sure.
Can't remember.
Okay, do we have any birthdays out there today?
Yeah, I think I heard somebody had a birthday. One of our favorite friends that likes our show.
That one that's been celebrating your birthday for over a week now?
Yeah. She lives out there in what? West Virginia?
Yeah.
I think she's still there. Isn't she there?
Okay. So we're going to sing happy birthday to Linda.
Linda
Angaro.
Angaro.
I think that's Italian.
Is that what it is? I don't know. All right, here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Also, remember, one of our friends at Courtyard has got a birthday coming up this next week.
Elmer? Where is Elmer?
I don't think Elmer's on here right now.
Should I tell him we're here?
Might be able to. Oh, we got a thank you. Oh, Carla Oates wants to know if that's Bucky Beaver in the background.
That's Bucky. He's the mascot for the Bucky truck stop.
Somewhere.
I guess they're huge things. I've never been to one. They got everything you could ever think of for sale, and then it's also a truck stop. And I don't know if you can stay there or not, but I guess it's very popular in Texas.
Okay.
Okay, I'm sending him a notice.
Becky's here now. Hi, Becky.
Hi, Becky. Okay, now where are we at? Oh, this is your song.
It is?
Yep.
Oh, what about, what's the day?
Well, it's the day before tomorrow.
Okay, you say so.
So tomorrow will be the day after today.
Okay, Michelle liked the duets to start the show.
Well, isn't that sweet of her?
Yes.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none.
When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say,
thank you.
Where's Elmer? He had a phone call.
Sure, poor excuse, sure.
Okay, I see where Carla says that they've got Buc-ee's in Florence, South Carolina.
Huh.
We went there last week, so she knows more about them than I do.
Yeah, huh.
We got ours from
Josie
Lindsay. She was down in Texas, and she brought us back a Buc-ee.
It's a new one, he says down there, says.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I see Diane Underwood.
Yeah. You know who she is?
No.
She's one of the people, the workers at Courtyard Estate of Kewaunee.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure. Linda McCracken is watching.
Well, it's your turn now, about.
Next time, Elmer, just say I got to go to the Jeff and Donna karaoke show. Or, I forgot to introduce this song.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Linda and Gary'll know what's coming next, but after she sings tomorrow, I always sing this song. Because we're predictable.
Right.
Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I'll be a dandy and I'll be a rover. You know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises from winter to spring. Today is my moment, and now is my story. I'll laugh and I'll cry and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I think there's some more.
I think there's more words. Wonder how people are liking it on Saturday.
I don't know. You'll have to ask them.
I will. Karen from Knoxville. There you go.
Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today.
Ooh, that went away fast.
Yeah, you never know where Karen Allberg's going to be. She must be home this week.
Okay, that's okay.
Did you tell everybody that I cleaned out your front gutters?
No, I forgot to tell them that. They were a mess with those pine needles from my tree out in front. They're just awful.
2 5-gallon buckets.
Yeah.
See, what else? Like, oh, you're going to ask them about how Saturday night's going.
Well, what do you think? Are you people happy with our Saturday night? We decided we wanted to change because of our Levitt concert that we can go to on Sunday night. Otherwise, we'd be missing him, and they go all summer long. So we'll be keep doing it on Saturday night.
Now, remember, if you're in the area, Sunday night, the Levitt Amp starts at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
That's when the music starts.
In Galva.
At Wiley Park.
Yeah.
Across from the Baptist Church.
A lot of good concerts.
And the old FU White School.
Well, what's next?
I guess we do some more songs, huh?
I guess so. How come you got me going every other one? I don't.
Well,
no, this is pertaining to someone I know.
Yeah, it's you.
You keep me waiting, and it's getting aggravating. You're a slow poke. I wait and worry, but you never seem to hurry. You're a slow poke, dear. Time means nothing to you. I wait, and then, you're late again. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 9:45. Why should I linger every time you snap your finger, little slow poke? Why can't you hasten when you see that time's a-waste and you're a slow poke, dear? Why should I keep trying to change you? It's not the thing to do. I guess I'll have to learn to be a slow poke, too. Oh, there's a big bar break. I don't think Frankie's here tonight. Oh, wait a minute. You keep me waiting till it's getting aggravating. You're a slow poke. I wait and worry, but you never seem to hurry. You're a slow poke, dear. Time means nothing to you. I wait, and then, late again. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 9:45. Why should I linger every time you snap your finger, little slow poke? Why can't you hasten when you see that time's a-waste and you're a slow poke, dear? Why should I keep trying to change you? It's not the thing to do. I guess I'll have to learn to be a slow poke, too.
I'm not the only slow poke.
Yes.
Carol Hillier just got here.
Well, good. That's right.
And let's see, somebody else is watching. Oh, Dan Foster.
Yeah.
Did we say Cindy Glazer?
No, I didn't.
Mary Lou Moon.
Mary Lou says it's good for either day. Saturdays are good. You need to do fun things for yourself, Peyton.
Did you see what Peyton Bach said?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
Okay, now where are we at?
Well, it looks like it's your turn now.
Oh, I was going to talk about Linda again.
Oh, yeah.
Linda's watched every show. I don't think she's ever missed one. Uh-uh. She comments every show and during the week.
Yes, Linda, I am talking about him.
And we... she hasn't ever been on our top fan list. And sometimes some people can watch maybe 1 or 2 weeks in a row and they get on there. So evidently Facebook's algorithm has some flaws in it. But we know you're out there, Linda. You're a top fan to us.
I told her I'm talking about you.
Yeah. And Carol Hillier.
Hmm?
She was late to the show.
Oh, is she late? Well, that's all right. She's entitled to that.
Ooh, Bonnie Hawksworth.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is me.
That's your turn.
I should have been rehearsing.
Yeah, you should have been. I hope you know their song.
Glenn Yarborough.
Kind of the same to us when they were eating their supper.
Some men climb a mountain. Some men swim the sea. Some men fly above the sky. They are what they must be. But baby, the rain must fall. Baby, the wind must blow. Wherever my heart leads me, baby, I must go. Baby, I must go. I do not love for silver. I do not love for gold. My heart is mine to give away. It never will be sold. So baby, the rain must fall. Baby, the wind must blow. Wherever my heart leads me, baby, I must go. Baby, I must go. I am not rich or famous, but who can ever tell? I don't know now what waits for me. Maybe heaven, maybe hell. Baby, the rain must fall. Baby, the wind must blow. Wherever my heart leads me, baby, I must go. Baby, I must go.
Very good.
Bernie's watching again. Did you see that?
Who?
Bernie Willie.
She is? Well, I missed. Oh, yeah, there she is.
Okay, now where are we at?
Another one? Why'd you put them so close together?
Okay, here's Donna singing I Fall to Pieces.
I do?
Pretty much.
Something stopped.
What?
Nothing.
Ooh, Loretta Johnson knows Glenn Yarborough.
Oh. Is that going to be loud or not? I know, you always say it's got to be loud.
To be good.
I fall to pieces each time I see you again.
excellent.
Thank you. Oh, Kirsten, my granddaughter's watching.
Did she get her groceries bought?
I don't know. Did you get your groceries all bought, Kirsten?
Okay, now, my cousin from Aledo, Connie Chinlin, took time out of her busy week and requested this song. It's a Charlie Pride one.
Okay, see Donna Wallendahl's watching?
Oh. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Yes, she did get him. She just got back.
Rain dripping off the brim of my hat. It sure is cold today. Here I am walking down 66. Wish he hadn't done me that way. Sleeping under a table in a roadside park, a man could wake up dead. But it sure seems warmer than it did, sleeping in our king-size bed. Is anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I can't forget I've ever known her. When whipping down the neck of my shirt, like I ain't got nothing on, but I'd rather fight the wind and the rain than what I've been fighting at home. Yonder comes a truck with the U.S. mail, people writing letters back home. Tomorrow she'll probably want me back, but I'll still be just as gone. Is anybody going to San Antonio or Phoenix, Arizona? Any place is all right as long as I can forget I've ever known her. Any place is all right as long as I can forget I've ever known her.
Connie says thank you.
She's welcome.
Thank Toe. Says thank Toe.
Thank Toe? I wonder if she'll be able to make it to breakfast the second.
Oh, I don't know. Elmer Thurston said good job of singing that song.
Okay. I wonder if Charlie Pride was as nice a guy in real life as he was on stage.
I don't know.
I never heard anything bad about him ever.
Uh-uh.
Okay, here's a song that was requested by Mary Lou Moon. I think different people sang it, but I remember the Sonny James version, and that's what we're going to do. I'm not even sure we know it.
I don't either. We did practice a little.
They say for every boy and girl there's just one love in this whole world. And I know I found mine, I think. The heavenly touch of your embrace tells me no one could take your place ever in my heart. Young love, first love, filled with true devotion. Young love, our love, we share with deep emotion.
That's a good song.
Yeah. Singing the song.
Just one kiss from your sweet lips will tell me that your love is real, and I can feel that it's true. We will bow to one another, there will never be another love. or for me.
Oops.
Young love, first love, filled with true devotion. Young love, our love, we share with deep emotion.
Welcome, Mary Lou.
Well, we got through that without anybody getting killed.
No, nothing. Uh-oh, what happened to my picture thing? Uh-oh. What happened?
Did you push it off of comments?
No.
I don't know.
There's a live chat. There it is.
Okay.
Why do I sing this song?
Well, it's a pretty one.
Yeah, but I don't know anybody by that name.
Tammy Smith, is she watching?
I don't know. She said she was going to, but I don't know if she's there or not.
I haven't seen her.
No. Nope.
Hey, Lynn Yelm, Mike Gibbs. I heard Mike Gibbs was in Victoria today.
Oh, yeah? Loud again. I hear the cottonwoods whispering above Tammy. Tammy, Tammy's in love. The old hootie, all hootie, who's to the dove. Tammy, Tammy, Tammy's in love. Does my love reveal what I feel when he comes near? My heart beats so joyfully, you'd think that he could hear. Wish I knew if he knew what I'm dreaming of. Tammy, Tammy, Tammy's in love. Whippoorwill, whippoorwill, you and I know. Tammy, Tammy, can't let him go. The breeze from the bayou keep murmuring low. Tammy, Tammy, you love him so. When the night is warm, soft and warm, I long for his charms. I'd sing like a violin if I were in his arms. Wish I knew if he knew what I'm dreaming of. Tammy, Tammy, Tammy's in love. Randy.
Yeah. If you can stay tuned for a while longer, Randy, we've got three Randy Crump-inspired songs coming up after this one. So.
Are you resting? Are you in the local hospital now?
That's what it says.
Oh, I'm sorry. I misread it.
We're thinking of you. He had knee surgery today.
Yes.
He's had several knee surgeries.
Right.
He's been having a tough time. Okay, here's a Webb Pierce song that I generally don't sing because it's...
What is it?
Kind of difficult.
Did I know it?
I don't know.
Good. Whoa.
more and more. I'm forgetting the past. More and more, I'm living at last. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you. But oh, how I try to keep you by my side. And oh, how I cry the day you said goodbye. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you. But oh, how I try to keep you by my side. And oh, how I cry the day you said goodbye. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. More and more, I'm forgetting about you.
Whip Pierce?
Yeah, Whip Pierce and Merle Kilgore says Rome was a co-writer. Okay, my cousin Randy Trump was in Arizona for the winter, and he had a mishap with his
ladder,
and he hurt his knee, and the recovery has not been going so well. And he's had to have several surgeries. And now he's made it back home to Tennessee. And he had another surgery this morning. And anyway, some one of his Facebook exchanges, this song was mentioned. So I thought I'd do that tonight. And then we've got a couple of Tennessee songs after this.
I don't know. You just have a great rest of the show, though. I don't know if he's going to keep watching. But that's okay. We understand.
I see trees of green and red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. The smiles on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
song.
It is. Louis Armstrong.
Okay. Okay, here you go.
Okay, this next song, I believe, is the state song for Tennessee.
Well, don't know for sure.
I could look it up, but I don't want to. Wish that I was on old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top, ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a girl on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as mink, but sweet as soda pop, I still dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top, looking for a moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, reckon they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. I'm hot.
I am too. It's very warm.
Should I turn that fan on?
If you want to, can you reach it?
I don't know. It should be middle, but I don't know.
I've had years of cramped up city life, trapped like a duck in a pen. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Whoa, I think you got it going full blast. You're blowing things around.
Okay, Randy isn't from Memphis. He's from Cleveland, but we're going to play Memphis now.
Hi, Helen. Oh, I gotta quit doing that.
Long distance information, give me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find a party that tried to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who placed the call. 'Cause my uncle took a message and he wrote it on the wall. Help me, information, get in touch with my Mary. She's the only one who'd call me here from Memphis, Tennessee. Her home is on the south side, high up on a ridge, just a half a mile from the Mississippi Bridge.
Whoops.
You jumped the gun.
I did.
False start.
Are you sure it's going to play?
This is a Chuck Berry song that was covered by Johnny Rivers.
Is it going to go 1, 2, 3?
I don't know. Yes.
Last time I saw Mary, she was waving me goodbye. With hurry home drops on her cheeks that trickled from her eye. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree. and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. Help me, information, more than that I cannot add. Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. Mary is only 6 years old. Information, please. Try to put me through to her in Memphis, Tennessee.
But you say Marie, it says Mary.
But in the song, it's Marie.
But I like Mary better.
It doesn't have the same zing to it.
And then it stops, just like that.
Have we seen Connie Girard?
No. Well, this no, she wasn't going to be here. Her husband's got a show somewhere.
Oh, yeah, they're at...
Cabin something.
In Victoria.
Yeah. Yeah, Cabin Fever.
This is her song.
Yeah, well, that's all right. We'll sing it again.
How come it's not going to the next one? Don't forget your part.
Oh, yeah. Chuck Ingles watching.
That's good. Are they home?
Oh, yeah.
Heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina. Stare up the road and pray to God I see the headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh to see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Oh, Margaret Cortez is watching.
I see Kathy Cable likes this song.
Yeah.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. Baby plays a guitar, and I pick a banjo now. Oh, the North Country winters keep a-getting me now. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like the wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
Oh, Kirsten, that's one of her favorites. She says she loves this song. Everybody loves wagon wheels. You can sing that every week. Yeah?
I'd like to.
But do it.
You're getting mad at me.
No. I like to jump in there and sing too.
Walking to the south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toque. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like the southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
What? That's not nice, Jim.
That's not a song you can sing the first time you try it.
No.
At least I couldn't. It took at least a year.
Well, being this is the Memorial Weekend, right? We thought we'd sing a couple songs kind of go with that.
Yeah. We go to Galva on Monday, remember?
Yeah, we go to Galva.
10 o'clock in the morning.
Kathy Cable said sing it every week.
Okay. Kathy Cable says so.
Why is Jim saying that to Kirsten? Just ask number two.
Oh, I guess she was bragging on us.
Oh, that's okay. She likes us.
Okay.
Quit your laughing, Jim.
If she watches the next 30 shows in a row, maybe she'll get to be a top fan.
Top fan, that's right. Where'd my comments go?
I don't know. You ready for this song?
Yep, let's do it.
Here's another one I could never get. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, and at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died and gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her till today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the U.S.
Hey. Hi, Jackie.
Jackie Wyman just popped on. I should have let you sing that one by yourself.
That's all right.
I started on the wrong key. Whatever that is.
What does the number four mean? Kirsten, yes, I do. I love you guys.
Okay, here comes our last song.
Whoa, whoa.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America, my home.
Everyone have a safe weekend and happy Memorial Day to everyone. And we will be back next Saturday night at 7 o'clock. Thanks for watching tonight.
See you tomorrow night at Wiley Park at 6 o'clock for the Love It Amp concert. Dawson Hollow is going to be there. I know they're great. We've seen them before. And I'm not sure who the other band is.
No, we'll have to wait.
But I think they're even supposed to be awfully good, too.
That's right. Thank you, Elmer.
Okay.
How's everything going there, Elmer?
We are out of here.
Have a good evening.